Yes, in this production of Into the Woods.
Before we begin, Aurora and I would like to thank several businesses and people who have helped make this production possible.
Are the donations over?
Well, you get the idea. We would like to thank the Cookwood Children's Theater, the Cumberland County Playhouse, and incredible parents such as Green Miller and Miller Banks.
Cookville Children's Theater.
Miller Costume Donations.
Zach Buckner, Program and Play, and the wonderfully supportive administration here at Prescott.
In case of emergencies, exits are located to the sides, the front, and
the... Feel free to laugh, applaud, and enjoy yourself. We appreciate your support of Prescott South Middle School and are happy to present...
Yeah! glad heart. Why, come in, little girl.
I wish.
Anyway, after making a cake, I made my plate on a pagan HP
2, the cake has red as blood. 3, the hair has yellow as horn. 4, the slipper as pure as gold. Bring me these before the chime of midnight, and 3 a.m. and you shall have, I guarantee, a child as perfect as child can be. Ha ha ha! Go to the wood!
I'm not popping into the water, 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 I'm not popping into the
color.
Precisely like I was saying.
Hello, Jack.
How do you know my name?
How much are you asking for the animal?
No less than £5, sir.
You'd be lucky to sell it for a sack of beans.
Five.
And if you can't fetch that sum, then what are you to do?
that defies description.
You be lucky to sell it or sacrifice.
Five. We mustn't part with all of them. We have to leave one for ourselves. Besides, I say that they're worth a pound each, at the very least.
Can I buy my car back sometime?
Well, possible.
You look pretty good. Aha! I'll get the leg kick from within your stomach.
What kind? How dark and dangy was inside that wolf? Kill the devil! Rudy!
Quiet, child. This evil must be destroyed.
Well, I will teach you your task.
Don't you want the skins?
No, no. You keep...
What kind of hunter are you?
I'm a baker.
Mother said, straight ahead, not to play or give his plan. Perhaps if he did her advice, but he seemed so nice. And he told me things, many beautiful things that I hadn't thought you would explore. They were off my path, so I never had dared.
Perhaps! Perhaps! Oh, to be pursued by a prince! Young
I know. I'm not certain that 5 gold pieces. I think you must go leave here. Get the. I'll go fetch him. Wait! 5 gold pieces? With this, I can buy baking supplies for a year, a new thatched roof, and even a new chimney.
But could you buy yourself a child?
Who are you?
How about you give us your child? 5 gold pieces? 10? 20?
I'm not fudging the price.
Exactly. Money's not what's important. What's important is that your wish be granted.
Wait! Come on! What are you doing here?
I see you've the red cape.
Yes, I have the cape and the cow. Which is 4?
3.
2. I've been taking the cow.
You've the cape!
What did you do with the cow?
She ran away. I never reached home. I've been looking for her all night.
I should know better than trust her to you.
She might have had easily run away from you.
But she didn't.
But she could have.
But she didn't.
But she could have.
But she didn't.
You've scared them all!
two princes, each more handsome than the other. No, get the hair.
Excuse me, young woman. Have you kept a boy answering to the name of Jack?
Not the one partial to the white cow.
He's the one.
Have you seen the cow?
No, I don't care to ever again.
I'm sorry I haven't seen your son today.
I hope he didn't go up that beanstalk again.
Jack! Jack!
Thank you. If only they could wish upon a star.
But they only have the slipper and they can break the spell.
But as you can see, their fates are about to change yet again.
Stop!
Thank you.
Here's a magic bean in exchange for it.
Magic bean? Nonsense!
Just do that!
No, this magic bean stop!
I have already given up one shoe this evening. My feet cannot bear to give up another.
I need that shoe to have a baby!
That makes no sense.
Son,
father,
all is repaired.
until the day her prince, wandering aimlessly, heard a voice so familiar that he went towards it, and when he approached, Rapunzel, overjoyed at seeing him, fell into his arms weeping. Two of her tears wetted his eyes, and their touch restored his vision.
I would not come back for you once you learned your lesson. This is truly who I am. Come with me, and we can live the life we once had.
She will not go with you.
Let her stay by herself! Please, we're the only family I know. Fine! You leave me no choice! No!
As often the way in these tales, in exchange for her youth and beauty, the witch had lost her powers over others. But as for Cinderella's prince, he began his search to put to rid the golden slipper. And when he came to Cinderella's house, Cinderella's stepmother took the slipper into the prince's room.
Joy, and those who deserve to were certain to live a long life.